Colloge to jump the ball right now. Eaglesvale now on the counter. They look dangerous when they're on the counter. Oh, what a pass to Shoki. Oh, what a pass. Can you do it? Oh. That should be a penalty. Goal kick for Cal College. Goal kick for Cal College. He passes the ball to the right back. Oh, skillful. That's beautiful. Well, they're counter attack. Kyle College are counter attacking. Oh, that's beautiful. Interception. Interception from Israel. Israel now counter attacking. But the ball. Beating on the ball. Free kick to Israel.
To Quentin. Oh, quite unsportsmanlike from the number 17 from Kyle. The number 8 is on top of the free kick. Quinton on the left wing. And Quinton crosses it. Well defended there from Kyle College. Good play. Oh, misses the ball. Havoc there in the Kyle. In the Kyle area. Oh, beautiful at the number 4. Oh, Makonese. Looking for Makonese. The Kamen's making the run. Looking for the gunman. Doesn't have a final to get
through. It's actually an entertaining game after we finish number 1 and 2 in Group A, which is
Benjamin, looking for Quinton, doesn't get him. Number 6, finds his 17. Quinton. Benjamin to Quinton.
Oh, the other counter. Oh, what a chance for Benjamin. Still no. Eaglesvale looking dangerous on the ball right now. It's actually a dead game. Dead game.
Quinton gets the ball. Quinton still has it. Quinton still has the ball. Oh, what a magician on the ball. Looking for Shoki.
Such a skillful winger, such a talented player. Finding his teammate there. Oh, lovely football. Makone says, gone! The keeper's out. Keeper's out.
The number 8 for Eagles School. Oh, finds Shoki. Shoki. Oh, Shoki's in his stride now. Shoki's in his stride now. Will he find the goal? Squares it up for Benjamin. Benjamin trying to be skillful. What a save there. Chana Soranga, did you see that? What a save. From Kyle. What a save. out of there. It's crossed in.
Benjamin.
Oh, he's offside there. Oh, looking for Quinton. Who they call Rafinha. Finds Balo. Oh. Calmly collected.
Space on the right, too much space. Plays it to Quinton. Quinton switches it to. Oh, looking for Shockey. Quinton looking for Shockey, but oh, that should be a foul there. From Benjamin, the number 10 of Eaglesvale. Oh, good football there. Yes, Kyle. Trying to read.
What do you think?
I think they're playing well. Both teams on the attack, but then mostly Eaglesvale, and then Rafinha. Oh, as you know, he's Rafinha. He's on fire. He's doing well. I'm not sure he's trying. Benjamin wasted an opportunity there, but this is a great match so far.
I'm waiting for the goalkeeper to be taken. And he scores! He won a goal! Finishes the celebration with a beautiful slide there. What a goal! Eaglesvale down 1-0. 1-0. Eaglesvale is down 1-0 in the CHIZ 2023 semi-finals.
In the tournament, we have a twist. What a goal.
The team which was on the front foot the whole game suddenly makes one mistake.
We just see how
Quinton! The keeper calmly collects it. Such a beautiful goal there. Just such a beautiful goal. And on the other side, I've moved. We should just play Falcon. In the plate final. Kasper. He's trying to look for Makonese. Oh, great football there.
Good football. That's good football so far. Lovely football. We've seen some great goals today, haven't we? Three amazing goals from Morrison.
Looking for Shockey. Come on. This game is very tight. Very tight. Very tight. I don't know. Never know what will happen till the game is over. Good.
I think we could safely say the semi-final is the final for today. Because these two teams are the best teams in both leagues so far. This is a great match for the
team. Oh! Rough tackle there.
That was a free kick. That was a really good challenge.
Really good.
Eaglesvale so far? Has he been playing well?
Yeah, Benjamin.
I'm sure he'll pick up the tempo. Oh, the left back trying to cross it in. Oh, he's trying to take on his opponent. Crosses it in for Benjamin. Finds Benjamin. Finds me. Oh, Shoko. Shoko. For Quinton. Quinton. Oh, the magician himself, Quinton. With the ball. Finds Barlow in the mid. Oh, they regroup. They regroup. Oh, Quinton. Mashoko. Mashoko. He's offside. He's offside.
Oh, Mr. Kidd. But no, there's two offsides, one more. But yeah, I think to be honest, we need to stay on the side of the time. Yeah. And right now, the Colloge defenders are really playing very well, managing to keep Shoki offside every time. And yeah, so far, their defense remains impressed because they're really doing a good job.
They lose the ball. Benjamin.
Taken. Right there. Finding the sentiment.
Oh, he's looking. He's looking.
Oh, they, if you see what Kyrie's done, they've changed their number 10 McCullough to the upper one.
They're trying to utilize all his skills.
Shaking up from that first goal. Oh, finding his teammate there with the flary pass. It's good so far.
This is very good. Continue. I also saw these guys playing with each other.
Oh, Shoki. Benji's open. For Benji.
Ah, no. These guys played each other in group A, the group of death, and it was a draw. So I think it's going to be a good match for them. Yeah, both teams need to win. They also want to win to go to the final.
Switching it to the number 8. That's what I'm going to do.
He's done such an amazing job.
Keep
him.
Shoki! Shoki misses it!
What's happening to my Shoki today?
He's been a shadow of himself lately.
Yeah, this is not the Shoki that we know.
Oh!
I think we'll see.
Oh, hard foul there to Makonese. Oh, surely a foul, and it goes to the Eagles' school side.
On the other hand, now, Pilar, for the first time, are in the CHIZ finals. So much on your play.
And there we go, tonight's on Takura. It's now half time. Great football played from both sides. Yeah. So, Tomita, what do you think so far?
A good match, very entertaining. Giving his best. And yeah, I think we have a good second half because Eaglesvale are going to put everything in the second half so that they can go live for the college. So, it's half time. And Takura Mashia won't be half time. It goes to now, Kyle College one. See you in the second half. Second goal against CBC, making the map 2-0. Oh, beautiful football. Ooh, sinister challenge there to the number 8, but he looks perfectly fine. Escapes the booking there. Escapes the booking there. Oh, some conflict there with the Eagles. Mashoko! 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 Oh. Shadow of his former self today. Great job. Failing to slaughter. To this girl, there's no room there. Oh, what a switch. With the ball, keeping the position.
ball.
Oh, number 77 has the ball. Then the attack. Oh, what a save from the Eagles.
Finding Quinton, the magician himself. Quinton, what is he going to do? Ooh. Still, he has the ball glued to his feet. 1-2, 1-2 pass. Quinton is dangerous when he has the ball. Quinton crosses it. Shocky! Dismay after dismay after dismay. We'll see you guys at 2 at the plate final and at 3 at the cup final. Thank you.
Goal kick and the car number 6 is getting ready to take it. That takes it long and that is indeed long. Carried away by the car defenders and car launches on top. Great attempted pass but doesn't get to where it was supposed to be. Great defending there by Eaglesvale.
There from the current defender and it fails to find the striker and Eagles are goalkeeper counters and plays it back. And yes, Eagles are number 6 then takes a ball, long ball and it's a good one. And the keeper comes out, oh, the defender manages to win it back. But then Eaglesvale with the free kick and it's in a dangerous position. A free kick and it's given to Eaglesvale in a very dangerous position. Free kick is taken and it's a goal! Oh, great goal!
No!
Great goal from Eaglesvale. And they celebrate and they are so happy. Cacophonic joy from the Eaglesvale players as they take the ball back to the center to restart. What a goal that was. Straight from the free kick into the top board.
And they wanna
and it's all level now. One each. As Eaglesvale wants to attack. And we are witnessing a try from there's Kyle. They're attacking with the ball. Oh, they are there in the penalty area and it's a penalty. Oh, wow, what a very dramatic situation near the end of the game. And it's a penalty given to Kyle. And the Eaglesvale player is down. I think he's injured. And the medics are running into the pitch to try and help him. Given a penalty whilst the Eaglesville player is still on the ground. And he is standing up slowly and slowly. I think they are trying to waste time. Will the short goalkeeper of Eaglesville counter up in this penalty? Nerves are still in the main field where Eaglesville is playing. Kyle and Kyle are trying to counter with this penalty kick.
The player steps up to take the penalty.
Don't tap.
Great pressure on the player and he couldn't counter using that penalty, and Eaglesville celebrate freely as they try and launch an attack using their number 7, and he pushes the ball. He goes in between two players. He cuts one down. Oh, and he's dispossessed by the Cal player. But then he gets the ball. Oh wow. Brilliant pass from him. They are trying to make this opportunity count to win the game, and great defending there from them. The penalty taker wondering if they will lose or win the game. If they lose, it will be blamed on him.
Free kick and Eaglesville scoring the goal. Wonderful from Eaglesville. The keeper celebrates. Multiple flips here. Eaglesville is celebrating as well.
As they celebrate, they understand and they see that this is their tournament. They still have an opportunity of winning it as the Cow players move away to restart the game. What any moment for the Eaglesville players. Nice goal there from the number 7, who countered off the free kick taken by great piece of pressure in there as they kick the ball back. Oh wow, great attack. They're looking for another goal to seal the game. And they're playing nice football there. Great passes. And he tries to put it into the box, but then the Cal defender puts it back out. Great pass there. Great pass there. Oh wow, great control from the player there. He wants to take a shot and takes it on. Oh, and it goes just right.
Pressure shot and it goes just away from the goal. Another goal kick. Eaglesville are wanting another goal. They go in the second year.
Pass goes to
and as we are witnessing Eaglesville trying to get another goal to seal the rest of the game as they take the ball back, and great pressing there from Cal players. They are trying to get in front. Oh, wow. And he tries to find Benjamin. And wow, what a great pass there. Oh, Benjamin takes it on. Takes the shot. Oh, and he fails to take it. What a tackle there from the Cal defender. Great defending. He tried to take it on, but then he fails to take another shot. The block from the defender. And great touch there from the Cal player. Great pass into the midfield there. And the club player thinks he takes the ball, and he can, and he tries. And oh, wow. Nice fitness, but then it doesn't work very well.
Setting up for an attack. One more goals and wonderful pass. Good turn. And they're playing together on the right side of the pitch. Good defense from the car. Players. Now Eaglesvale get the ball back to get another goal. To get another goal. But they are offside.
Great to spot that by the assistant referee on the outside of the pitch. As you can witness, the Eaglesvale goalkeeper is trying to control his backline. He does not want to be under pressure, as they can see themselves going through to the finals. It will be a big moment for Eaglesvale if they do so. Defending there from Eaglesvale as they try and launch an attack, and it gets there. Oh, is that Benjamin? Then Benjamin tries to take it on. He takes a shot, and oh, it was just wide.
He tried to
take on the ball, but then he failed and is running to get it for the throw-in. Oh, it's a goal kick. Can the goalkeeper make something out of this? Plays a short goal kick there. As the defender is under pressure, he is composed and wins the free kick. Substitution there from Cal College as they take off their number 6. And they are introducing their number 25. As the substitutes are working onto the pitch, they look depressed, but then they can still hold it as they have held it on throughout the game as the score stands at 2-1. It looks like the Eaglesvale goalkeeper is in some pain, but the medical people are there trying to help him. And the Eaglesvale players, I'm sure right there, they're trying to encourage him to get back on his feet and fight like a man.
Oh, he's waking up slowly but surely. Match is still paused and we're waiting for the goalkeeper to be back up, and he's up. So here we go.
and they put it backwards and up the pitch. Cleared by the Eaglesvale player and the ball is out.
As we can see, the Eaglesvale number 7 has been a great player out on the pitch today. He has proved his worth to the team and he is clearly ready for what is coming their way. As the throw-in comes in, the cow players are there trying to attack. And there is number 27, and the game comes to an end. Cacophonic joy on the players' faces from Eaglesvale as they can see themselves winning the tournament. Great play from Eaglesvale there as they are in the finals. One step away from carrying the trophy and one step away from losing it. As they celebrate, we shall see it next in the finals. As the Eagles will celebrate. As the Eaglesvale players celebrate, the Cow players are there in disheartened. It's a very depressing and sad moment for them. As they are crying, I can witness a player there crying. He is very emotional and he saw himself and his team winning this, but it is quite sad that they did not manage to do so. Well played from Carl and well played from Eaglesvale, as we will see the next match in a few moments.
Let's go, Ren! Let's go!